Hello everyone, I'm Henry Lee, blueheronarts.com. Now we're at Echo Lake Park in LA downtown doing a plein air painting of lotus flower. In the background you can see some white, some pink lotus in full bloom. I'm going to do a flower based on the inspiration of some flowers there. I guess you can take a closer look from the camera. This time I will start from the leaf. So the dark part in Chinese brush painting usually comes first, to make contrast with the white flower. I do the dark first. Then we will outline the flower, the white flower, with light ink. I will do some other leaves. There's some unopened or half-opened leaf, which is nice. Exhaust the moisture in my brush. Okay, I'll just sign it here. Okay, you notice the flowers are talking to each other, so I'm going to do a half flower based on the red flower there, but it's hidden behind this leaf. Just a suggestion. Okay. Let's take a picture.